Governor Reeves released a task force report that calls for Mississippi leaders to take action to address teacher shortages while improving the state's economic future. The report is from the Mississippi Governor's Human Capital Task Force. They provided details on how Mississippi leaders should collaborate to improve teacher compensation and support for new teachers. This morning, the Senate Education Committee held a hearing on teacher compensation.